will show you how to make two Cypriot coffee. To make this coffee, you need casserole, coffee, teaspoon, cup, sugar, and water, of course. We need 2 teaspoons of coffee for one coffee. Pour water and add sugar. Turn on the cooker. When the coffee boils and starts to rise, take it off for a moment, wait for it to fall, and put it again. Pour into a cup. Coffee is ready. Enjoy your coffee.